Welcome to hell. Now, recreate the soup. Take as much time as you need.
All week, if you must.
Soup.
Okay, so let's think this out. You know how to cook, and I know how to appear human. We just need to work out a system so that I do what you want in a way that doesn't look like I'm being controlled by a tiny rat chef. Oh, would you listen to me? I'm insane! I'm inside a refrigerator talking to a rat!
Linguini?
We gotta communicate. I can't be constantly checking for a yes or no handshake from a rat!
The rat!
I saw it!
Yes,
a
rat right next to you.
What are you doing in here?
I'm just familiarizing myself with, you know, vegetables and such.
Get out.
One can get too familiar with vegetables, you know.
That was close. Are you okay up there? How did you do that? Whoa! That's strangely involuntary.
One look and I knew we had the same crazy idea.
Okay. Where are you taking me? Wait. No! Wait, I'm sorry. Whoa! Okay!
Congratulations. You were able to repeat your accidental success. But we'll need to know more than soup if you are to survive in my kitchen, boy. Colette will be responsible for teaching you how we do things here.
Listen, I just want you to know how honored I am to be studying under such...
No, you listen. I just need you to know exactly who you are dealing with. How many women do you see in this kitchen?
Well, I...
Only me. Why do you think that is?
Well, I...
Because how cuisine is an antiquated hierarchy built upon rules written by stupid old men. Rules designed to make it impossible for women to enter this world. But still I'm here. How did this happen?
Because you...
Because I'm the toughest cook in this kitchen. I worked too hard for too long to get here, and I'm not going to jeopardize it for some garbage boy who got lucky. Got it?
Go! Wow!
Easy to cook. Easy to eat. Gusto makes Chinese food. Chinese.
Excellent work, François, as usual.
It's good, isn't it?
I want you to work up something for my latest frozen food concept. Gusto's corn puppies.
They're like corn dogs, only smaller.
Bite size.
What are corn dogs?
Cheap sausages dipped in butter and deep fried. You know, American. Mm-hmm. Whip something up. Maybe gusto in other rolls and huckleberry tomato.
Or as a big ear of corn in doggy makeup.
Yes, but please, with dignity.